All right, this is how you get Wii Sports Resort to work on Wiiflow. Go to the settings. Can't really see it. It'll say main DOL. You want to change that to player DOL. Then you go back, and then you play it. It'll bring you through and make you watch the video for Wii Motion Plus. I've already done it, so I'm not going to do it again. But that's how it's done. The wheel reset, you come back in, you reset this back to main, go back, play it up, and it should be all set. Wii Sports Resort.